I cut a square out of 3/4 inch plywood, and then I used my pocket hole jig to make some pocket holes. The reason I'm using pocket holes is because the bottom piece will need to be removed in the future. I only put screws in two sides because the other sides will be removed and glued and then put on and then screwed.